Hello again, everyone. Shall we delve back into Chrono Trigger once again? Last time we had defeated Slash, and this time let's see if we can beat Flea, the magician. Alright, let's switch back to the game here. Grab my controller. And away we go. And pause it first, though. That would be a good idea, wouldn't it? And pause the right thing. There we go. Got too many things to pause and unpause. Fighting these guys again. I don't really have a problem with it because they're easy. A bit too easy. And that's that. Now we can move ever onward. That's one. Two. Three, four. And now we have no more. Got a level increase. Awesome. So let's run over to the other side here. Yes, I would like your treasure. Just got to zap them all, because that's the only way to handle these guys. All right, let's see what we got. All right, that can work. Let's see if we can take out some of these guys. There, just the main one left. That's no good. Let's try this. Physical attacks only then. There we go. That tended to it. Take that guy out first this time. And let's see, what do we have? Wind slash those two. Take out that one and that one, leaving just this last one left. Not bad. Not bad at all, if I do say so myself. Now, on we go for another round. And again, we take out the main enemy first. Thereby making things much easier. Let's see, there we go. Always try to take out more than one. Got some pretty decent stuff there. Okay, here we go. Gotta get the MP back up. Let's try some ice water. just out of curiosity what that does to flee. Yeah, that's a fair amount taken off. Ew, not good. Not good. Although, let's do we have anything that, there we go, Panacea. That will clear that right up. Combo X strike, I do believe. And then get Frog some energy back. Not good. Aura Whirl should be helpful, and strike flee again. Restore some energy or health and X strike again. Another X strike. And let's go ahead and knock that confusion right out. X strike one more time. Should be getting kind of close here. Panacea again. Really? Oh, come on. Oh, well. Do what one must. Have an Aura Whirl. Heal up a little bit more there. And X strike once again. Should be getting pretty close here. should be getting pretty close indeed. Just gotta make it back out of this. And we're almost there. X strike here. Haha! Victory! I thought we might get that far in this, and I'm glad to say that we did. So we've gotten through both Slash and Flea. We just have Ozzy left to go and all of the other monsters in this particular area of the game. And we will get to that next time. See you all then. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.